Hey guys, today I want to show you my favorite bass sound at the moment. It's an octave pedal combined with a fretless bass. I know that's not a common combination, but the sound is awesome, and you definitely have heard some songs using this sound. For example, the next song by Michael Jackson. In this song, you just have to enjoy the long notes. You don't have to play a lot because of the sound. The next song is quite different. The bass line is played by Pino Palladino, and he played a lot of runs. It is quite busy and the phrasing isn't easy. The song is called "I'm Gonna Tear Your Playhouse Down" by Paul Young. We can't shoot a video with an octave pedal and fretless bass without naming the phenomenal bass player Tony Levin. And the next song is called Sledgehammer. Check it out. It is worth comparing the studio and the live version of Sledgehammer. In the studio, for example, Tony Levin used a pick, and that's quite different from the sound. And the live version is also very different with the tone length, so be sure to check that out, it's really worth it. Thank you guys for watching until the end. I hope to see you in some of the next videos. Be sure to hit the subscribe button and ring the bell. Bye everyone!